Halacha says, Erev Yom Kippur is considered somewhat of a Yom Tov, and therefore on this day, we do not say any kind of viduing. We don't say on this day, it's more than David, all those mizmorim tefillah David, we don't say, we cut it all out, because again, Erev Yom Kippur is considered a mini, somewhat of Yom Tov. Therefore, a person should avoid from doing anything which, again, is not proper, not fit. So this is one of the things that we stay away from Tahanun on that day. In fact, that's one of the reasons why a person should wake up early on Erev Kippur, in order that they should say Seichot and Tahanunim early enough in the morning that it's considered before daybreak, before Netzach Hamah. Another halakha legabei Erev Kippur. Halakha tells us that on Erev Kippur, there's mitzvah le'echol harbot be'achila v'shtiyah. There's a mitzvah to be marbeh more than the regular on Erev Kippur with eating and drinking. As we know, the Pasuk says, ve'onitem et nashotechem b'tsha'a l'chodesh. Pasuk says you fast on the ninth day. And it doesn't make sense because we know that the fast is really on the tenth. So what does that mean to fast on the ninth? So hachamim adoresh, that if a person eats and drinks on the ninth day, it's considered ke'ibu, he actually fasted on the ninth and on the tenth. So therefore, a person should try to be marbeh b'sodot. He says a person should be ma'ed with work. A person should try to minimize less work on that day in order that he should have more time for achila, for shtiyah, for eating and drinking. That with those people that were makpid to try to eat and drink as much as they can during the day, and they would have sucking candies in order to be mekayem the mitzvah constantly the entire time throughout that day. Each person, of course, tries to eat as much as they can. According to halakha, this halakha applies to men and women equally, and therefore, a person should try to add extra se'udot into the day, even though normally he would maybe just eat breakfast and then he'd eat at the end of the day. A person should try to eat somewhat of a se'udah during the day. Maybe if a person can't have a se'udah, at least something, he should eat something throughout the day in order that he should be mekayem this mitzvah of eating, which will be considered, according to Chachamim, as if you fasted on the ninth day.